all his commandments are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness.
Virtually everyone on the earth, regardless of religion or nationality, recognize that there is some form of battle raging in the world around us, between the forces of good and evil. A colossal struggle between light and darkness, truth and error, oppression and freedom, right and wrong, and ultimately, life and death. What is the story behind this glaring paradox? Many religions, including the Bible, teach that beyond the three-dimensional veil of our physical world we see, there's another very real spiritual world we cannot see. In this unseen realm ever about us, we see a titanic battle raging between the supreme righteous hero and the ultimate evil villain. The big question is, who are these primary players? And how, where, and when did this cosmic crisis begin? This is the greatest mystery of the ages and the most amazing true story that has ever been told. This crisis now involves every person on Earth. Yes, every person.
All his commandments are sure. They stand fast forever and ever, and are done in truth and uprightness.
Thank you.
full of wisdom and perfect in beauty. Every precious stone was your covering. You were the anointed cherub who covers. I established you. You were on the holy mountain of God. You walked back and forth in the midst of fiery stones. You were perfect in your ways from the day you were created till iniquity was found in you. Fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning. How you are cut down to the ground, you who weakened the nations. For you have said in your heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Thank you.
Thank you.